doing right now. Meteorologist Ryan Choptaw in for Mr. Bill tonight. Hi there, Ryan.
Hey, Leslie. Yeah, speaking of the tropics, we have a snapshot over the Atlantic Ocean right now. It was taken about 6 to 8 hours ago or so, but it highlights something very important in our forecast. Take a look. Look at this. Off the coast of Africa, a huge plume of Saharan dust really just bouncing off that western coast, and that is entering the Atlantic Ocean as we speak. Now, it is very important because as we go forward into this weekend, also next week as well, this large plume is going to enter and emerge into the Gulf of Mexico slowly but surely. Now, this weekend, very small, low concentrations of dust here in the coastal bend. But by Monday and Tuesday, watch what happens. We put this into motion. A large plume heads our way, and that's going to cause some big problems for people that have respiratory issues. If you are very sensitive to this kind of issue, when dust is in the air, please limit time outside for this weekend and, more importantly, next week as well. Outside right now, it's 87. Feels like 96. South winds moving at about 15, and humidity is up. So air temperatures right now, upper 80s, lower 90s. But how does it feel? It feels like 104 in Beeville, 96 in Mathis, near 100 in Alice. So it is a humid way to wrap up our Wednesday. Not a big surprise there, but humidity is going to ramp up as we get into this weekend and next week as well. And that's aiding in the production of some showers out there. Not a whole lot. The sea breeze is kind of quiet for this time of day. You can see a few very light green blips on radar out near Alice 281. But again, that'll diminish later on this evening as we cool down slowly into the lower 80s and upper 70s under partly cloudy skies. Southeast winds, thank goodness, at about 10 to 20, sunset around 8:30 later on this Wednesday evening. Now, as we go forward in the next 7 days, not much changes. In fact, dew points stay high, very elevated, and not much changes. We're entering in a very South Texas weather pattern, and we'll see morning clouds tomorrow morning. After that, a very small chance at an isolated shower. And after that, more sunshine on the way to wrap up our Thursday. So we're kind of in this routine where we see morning cloud cover, a small chance at rain, and then sunshine to wrap up our day. So not a whole lot as we enter this very typical summer-like pattern here in the coastal bend. All right, to the tropics we go, and not too much going on. We were watching a couple disturbances out near Venezuela along with the Atlantic Ocean, but has since fallen apart, so not much going on in the Caribbean or in the Atlantic Ocean. Tomorrow's forecast, a high near 90, small chance at rain, mostly sunny, southeast winds, a little breezy, up to 20 and 25 miles per hour. And daily rain chances as we go into the weekend. Father's Day looks pretty good, temperatures in the lower 90s, again with a small chance at an isolated shower. Leslie.